Prosecutors say online sleuths led them to 31-year-old Eric Gerwatowski.